Thank you today for coming down to this concert. This will be a mini flute concert by a business student accompanied by Arvind and Naveen. Before we begin, I need to say this is the initiation of a business group guru, Sri Radhakrishna Ramachandra. He's mainly responsible for Agastya's interest in this group, and Agastya really enjoys the group, thanks to him. A brief introduction of the artist presenting today. Agastya Sridhar is a true disciple of Sri Radhakrishna Ramachandra. In addition to Sri Radhakrishna, Agastya has been guided in the flute by Sri Ravikiran Govindaraj of Bangalore. Agastya is a vocal disciple of Sangeet Sevaratna, Dr. C. M. Venkatachalam, Mama, as we all know, and Vipalakshya. Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Mama, for being with us today, for giving a lot just music. Thank you for everything. Agastya has won awards in the prestigious Kirtana Bhavana for the flute and vocal categories, and was the winner of the Carnatic Music Idol USA 2014 in the Melody Instruments category. Agastya Sridhar.
Shouldn't much space, right? Yeah.
That's the advantage.
Arvind Sheshadri is a grandson and disciple of Vibhushi Srimati A. Rajapakeshamurthy, Rajyotsava awardee and renowned vocalist. He is the son and disciple of renowned violinist Vidwan Sri P. K. Seshadri, who is with us today. Thank you. He had advanced training under Sangeet Vidya Sagar Violin Vidwan, late Sri R. R. Keshamurthy. He is presently pursuing advanced training under his brother, Banu Seshadri Anand, who is a renowned vocalist and renowned artist, who is also here with us today. Thank you to the whole family for being here. Arvind has been performing for the past 10 years at various sabhas and organizations. He's accompanied many budding artists in Bangalore and Delhi. As we all know, he's been active in the San Diego music scene and has been performing with several renowned visiting artists from India, such as Vidwan Sri Vibhushna, Vibhushi Dr. Suma Sukhinder, to name a few. Arvind Sheshadri. Naveen Basavanhari is a promising young violinist. His gurus are Sri Ramchandran Suresh of New Jersey and Kalai Mamani Sri Gurvayur Durai of Chennai. He is accompanied various musicians such as Lord Sri V.K. Raman, Lord Sri K. Bhaskaran, Sri Madhya Alamilamani, and Sri Shankaran Nambuni, to name a few. He has had the privilege of performing at prestigious venues such as the Cleveland Aradhana and the Chennai December music season. Naveen is currently pursuing graduate studies in economics at UC San Diego. A big thank you to both of you, Arvind and Naveen, for agreeing to accompany us here today. It's a great pleasure. And without any further ado, let's start. Thank you.
Your voice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
information you received. Again, we'd like to thank all of you for taking the time to come here. A big thank you to our guest guru, Radha Krishna Ramachandran.
Effortlessly switch to Madhyama City And I, at that time, noticed that you used a single flute. This is the first time I am seeing you with a single flute. You bring an arsenal of rods whenever I asked you to come. He brings these weapons, you know, we don't know what he's going to use. With a single flute you have done. Okay. That's a marvelous achievement that you have. Okay. I want to thank both Arvind and Naveen for you did not play assuming he's a little guy. Okay. I was praying that you will challenge him. And you rose up to that. And you also enjoyed yourself. Okay. Because the music is so beautiful. And I must have great appreciation, Radhakshan, for you. You know, people name their children all kinds of. You have been properly named Radhakshan. You didn't quite know that when you were little and you had no choice about your name. But it's absolutely beautiful to hear your music through Agastya. And of course, the parents have to be recognized. Every Thursday morning at 6 a.m., he comes with his mom. Okay, I call her Tiger Mom. And, she sets up the screws, pushes the button and everything. She follows everything. I think she sings too. I have not heard her sing. I've been talking to all of her friends on Facebook behind her back to find out whether they know whether she's humming or doing anything. And the father is a gentleman. If you want to know where the father is, he's the Menakarta, he's the Janya. How do I know this? Just look at their kurta. It's beautifully done. Suresh, thank you for the sound system. And this is a beautiful hall, by the way. It's it should be used again and again. I just wondered how people will dance to your Gati Bhedams and all that in your Tilana. There are several dancers here who would have to answer me that question. Okay. So he can become complicated. He's not a very simple guy. We know that. Okay. When you teach something and then suddenly he slips something in between, I can hear that. May you become really big. May you not ask for a first class airfare. But may you become very famous.
Mama and Radhakrishna, we'd like to thank you for all the work you've done for San Diego as well as for Agastya. Thank you. Every day at 6 o'clock in the morning, happens every day.
of course, Arvind and Naveen have been really helpful with so many ideas to embellish this presentation. One thing I really want to mention, for Carnatic music is, it's much bigger than what the concert presents. And of course, not to discount the concert, definitely highlights an important aspect of the music, but each and every practice session and each and every class can be much more than this. So let's not be distracted by the glamour that's coming along with the concert.
Yeah.
And let's focus on the true music. You know, bottom line is you should enjoy it from within. Swan Bhava is what they call it. So hopefully, you realize that and go towards that. The goal is not here, the goal is to feel it within.